The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
Incoming transport detected.
Mars approach, Dark Star with you, 07063, passing through 38,000.
Roger, Dark Star, descend to 2,000, set speed, contact ground on 26972.
Roger that, tower.
We have them on radar, sir. They'll be landing in a few moments.
Excellent. See that Counselor Swan is sent directly to me.
Yes, sir.
Tower, Dark Star on final.
We've got you, Dark Star. You are set for lockdown. Welcome back.
I can't believe it's come to this. I didn't want to come here.
He left you no choice.
True, but this is the last time. I'm tired of running damage control every time he makes a mess.
Right. You're the control, and if that fails, I'm the damage.
If that's what it takes, Betrugger is gonna start doing things our way.
Whatever you say, Counselor.
Welcome to Mars. All new arrivals need to check in at reception. If you're looking for someone to help you, just head to reception.
Welcome to Mars City, Union Aerospace's premier research facility.
Get out of here.
To expedite your processing, please proceed directly to reception.
Welcome to Mars, Marine. I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan. This'll only take a second. Okay, let me get this started. You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer. Alright, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
On behalf of the UAC, welcome to Mars City. This facility serves as the central hub for all scientific research,
attention,
archaeological
Director
study,
Banks,
and military
please report to Central Administration.
Goal number one at the UAC is the safety and well-being of all employees and guests. To help achieve this goal, we ask you to follow all UAC corporate procedures at all times. This includes restricting your movement to areas for which you have...
Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care of first. This is your personal data assistant.